総督府は君に大きな期待をしている
。ヤルタの이름으로적의밀정을척살한다。
刑場に入らないように阻止する。
キム夫人を連れてくるんだ。
놈들이널왜풀어줬는지아직모르겠어。
나랑해보자는거지。
독립군잡는데순서로돼있는겁니까？
왜겁이나나？나한테접근했을땐바로이런순간을기대한거아닌가？막상닥치니까감당이안돼？
내가지금여기서나가면니네들어떻게될지몰라。기타다른여기서다죽어니네다둘렸어아시모토가그쪽으로갔다지금이기차에탄니네단원중에한놈이밀정이야
지옥에서보자바로그놈이밀정인거죠
Okay, action adventure fans. Ever wondered what the top 10 action adventure movies of all time are? Well, here is a list according to Rotten Tomatoes. Coming in at number 10 is Catherine Bigelow's The Hurt Locker from 2009. At number 9 is Christopher Nolan's The Dark Knight. And number 8 is Disney's Zootopia. The Treasure of the Sierra Madre, starring Humphrey Bogart, is at number 7. And number 6 is Seven Samurai from 1956. Another animation movie, this time Up, is at number 5. While Errol Flynn's The Adventures of Robin Hood is at number 4. Number 3 is 1933's King Kong. And number 2 is Fritz Lang's Metropolis. And topping off the list at number 1 is, and I must say, I so agree with this,Mad Max Fury Road. Okay, so do you agree with this list? What would be your top 10? Let me know in the comments below and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the latest trailer releases. See ya!